To set a static IP, tap the user icon, type in the system administrator password, press OK, tap settings, tap device, tap network settings, tap protocol settings, and tap TCP/IP network settings LAN 1. Change the IP address resolution to static and tap OK. Tap IP address and type in the new address and tap OK. Tap subnet mask and type that in and tap OK. Tap gateway address and type that in as well and tap OK. You can also set the DNS server settings here, and when you're finished, tap back, and close to take you back to the home screen.